Okay, so first things first, it's time for us to do our normal audio checks. TV does not need to be that loud, though. Yeah, there we go. All right. I got the portable headset, better one. This one belongs to Trent. Mostly because I didn't want to go in there and get all hooked up with that giant microphone, as much as I love it. Okay. My subscriptions, come on. There we go. How's it going? Alright, everything looks good. Got that live chat up and running. Let's go ahead and mute the stream for now. All the audio sounds good. Alright. Send this over to my buddy. Bam. There we go. All right. Now let's mess with these options a little. No bloom. Bloom always gives me a headache. Right, run. Oh, hey. Got two people in here already. What's up? I don't know if you need a link, because I can get here through my subscriptions, but it sometimes doesn't upload as fast as it should. Okay, we need to... go, run, jump, discard resource needs to be put somewhere I'm not going to push. Discard resource. What's that? Okay. Should be good. Yeah, I need to look into that. Maybe I can set it so it always shows that, but I'm not sure. Anyway, mostly right now I was doing sound checks. Everything going good? Am I not overshadowed by background noise? Can y'all even hear this music? Let's turn that up, actually.
Can y'all even hear this music?
Oh, wow, I'm starting to reverb.
Oh, wow, I'm starting to reverb.
Yeah, that should be about good there then. Okay. Alright. So, I played this on my DS. It's really good game. Like, I really love this one. And they just put out a sequel, so I'm going to be getting that one too. But yeah, this little dude right here inherited his uncle's mine, and the first thing that happens when he gets into town is he falls into it. And our name is Rusty. We're robots. Yay! Oh yeah, you can, like, I'm literally doing this just through the console. Like, you just link your YouTube channel to, like, you know, when you're watching YouTube, and that's the one it always defaults to. I always wonder the reproductive capabilities of robots in order to form family bonds. I mean, are they just assigned? And another thing, how does he become older? But yeah. Well, I would do Twitch, but I would need to do it on a Coffeepot account that links back to our YouTube. And really, it's moreover, I want to make sure we get these videos uploaded to YouTube. But yeah, you can use, it has like YouTube, Twitch, Daily Motion, Ustream. My only major issue with all of it is that, like, when I switch games, it ends it. Existential questions there, Doug. I got a pickaxe. Dunk, dunk, dunk. So, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and ask you guys, what kind of game do you think this is gonna be? Like, just straight up. Because American Standard English. That's a good guess, but you are wrong, sir. It's what I thought when I first bought it, too, though, so. Flip the box up, just start screaming, "Nothing! You get nothing!" It's actually a Metroid clone. Like, no joke. Wee. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's exactly Metroid. Like, I'm not even kidding you. It's a little, in all honesty, I would say it's kind of closer to Minecraft meets Metroid, but it's just really weird, honestly. I love the way it's done. But what you're supposed to do is find ores and get upgrades with them. But you don't just buy upgrades, you literally find them too. Like, you'll be digging through the mines and find upgrade stations. Now you see that thing trying to beat its way out of the wall? That's an enemy. If you can get to them before they can break out, you'll kill them with in like one or two shots. Trashium, the tin of this universe. But I haven't got to play the second one yet. I'm gonna get it this check, but oh, I love this world. And not just because it looks all steampunkish. I actually just really hate steampunk. Like, I don't know what it is, but it's just... eh. I can't remember. I just know it goes from, like, trashium to everything else that's better. Yeah. Notice I can't dig through that? I gotta get a better pick. But yeah, I've just never really had any kind of real love for steampunk. But this game, I don't care. It's good enough that I just like it. And best part is up in the corner, if you see that map, is developing as you dig. And boom. Sharp pickaxe. Yes. Oh, I keep trying to buy it. He's just like, not enough for that right now. I don't understand. Oh my god. Like, I know the ending of this game, just you wait. This gets to be kind of an interesting game. Yeah, you see, now I can dig fast. I don't even just dig faster, I dig, like, super fast. I almost expect it, like he's supposed to be part of this universe. Like, Bender just walks out just like screaming and cussing. You even get like a thing where you have to go find him like more booze or something. There's also just a bunch of little side things. Like, you can see you got the wall hop, but you can also later buy ladders that let you ascend easier, and even further on, you unlock teleporters. So you can actually set up points in the dungeon to go back. Yep. What do you got? Oh my god. I guess I commend it myself, but the cobbler's barons are the worst sod, said in the old country. Still, we're a mining town, can't really get along without a mine now. What do you have then? Yeah, so you can get at thing. I'm saving for the copper, I don't really care about the ladder. Yeah, it takes a minute. That's why I usually use the beginning of the stream for audio checks and stuff like that, because unless you're on the on my Facebook page or something, or I send you a link, you're not going to really... not going to really just be, like, dashing in here at the start. Like, now that it's up, we might start getting randoms come in. Ooh. Citrine, that's enough for the... go ahead and get the copper pickaxe. I'll wait till I can get a couple more items, though. And like that, I'm done. Boom. Yeah, probably the worst part about this thing is digging your way back out of your own mines. Which is why I'm glad they give you that little mini-map up in the corner. You there. Give me all the cash money. Oh, excuse me. I'm getting the black lung, Pa. Oh, but I want this too. Copper pickaxe first. Faster dig. Faster dig make for much golds. There we go. YouTube is the struggle. Pretty much. Yep, see? If you can get to them before they can bust out, you can instantly kill them. Just run them over. And here's our first thing. So, this is where you get stuff. Like these little caves. But what you want to do is go back and sell your things, because there's a lot of good ore in them. And if you have a full pouch, it can make you very, very sad. Big pouch is next. So, another thing you gotta worry about, like, you notice how I'm wall sliding a lot? There is fall damage. And it can be devastating. And crush damage, too. But yeah. So James, you starting to see the Metroid in this game? Like, it doesn't play around about it. Oh yeah, that was just for... ah, damn it. It was just some citron. I can't get through there yet. You know the worst part about that? I wasn't supposed to go that way. I was supposed to go down here and get the running ability first. Yeah. Some more citron. Bop. Yeah, this game is so enjoyable, especially later on when you start getting all the fun little power-ups. Whee! Yeah, there's more in here, but I just can't get to it. Oh my god. That did not work on the PS4. Oh wow. Yes, James, talk alien to me. All right, time to go back to town. Keep that up, James. You're gonna have that dude from Ancient Aliens coming in here being all like, aliens. Double rainbow, what does it mean? I'm sorry. I feel bad just forever making a double rainbow reference. Oh, $1! $1 fucking dollar! Come on, Cranky Kong, give me that shit. Medium pouch or a new pickaxe? Pouch first. That one worked. They think I'm Aztec. Yeah, you're secretly watching to make sure I can never actually find the Shrine of the Silver Monkey. Stuff. Yeah, the early part of this game is really just get money. Ooh. But I found a thing. Ironium. Why don't you just call it iron? Ooh. Oh boy, we're getting close. When you start seeing water, good things happen. This means I need to go back. I'd rather go down. Oh no, it's completely randomly generated every time. The only thing different is the item area, or the only thing that stays the same are the item areas. They're located at normally the same area about in every map, but there's really no actual generation to it. They just give you a big wall of shit to dig through and you make your own area. I mean, there's a little bit of gen proceed. We gotta go back, Marty. Holy shit. What's up, Trent? You there. Terraria plus Metroid, get. Ow. I don't really need light duration. Do I got the other guy over here yet? Nope. No one's come to town. Hey, look, boys. It's a corpse. Wonder if you could put them back together. Oh yeah, last break. Yeah, James sent me a message and was like, hey, you brewed any coffee today? And I was like, well, okay, I guess I could stream. What about you, good sir? How is work? Ow. Ow. Yeah, another thing, fall damage actually cracks the ground you land on. If it had been one of these, I would have broken through it. Ooh. Give me that money. Oh. I was playing fucking Pocket Mortys. Come on, Morty. You can do it. Shut up, Rick! I've got to sit down and actually watch that show, because every time I see anything about it, I end up in just stitches. It looks way too much like a good show. Like, actually good show, not one of those lying ones when it's like, oh no, it's actually really funny, and it's just like, fucking, God, what was the thing that pisses me off so much? Big Bang Theory? Oh my God, fuck Big Bang Theory. Got him crushed. You said wait, sir. I've been waiting. I don't think I can take the anticipation any longer. Okay, I need to get my butt back out of here. Oh no, I haven't actually sat down to watch Rick and Morty. I don't have cable. But like, every time I see a clip about it, I'm in stitches. Like, it looks so good. I'm hoping like Netflix or Hulu gets it. Might be on Hulu. I haven't actually checked Hulu in a while. The wait is over. You missed the joke. Yeah, it went like southbound on I-95. You totally missed it. Wait. Okay, and the bronze pickaxe. See, I don't really go for these, because you don't need them as much as you think. Most you'll ever want are upgrades. Now, to get my butt back to where it needs to be. Hey there, hon. Dig, 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 smack. Another thing, if you notice on the meter, or on the map up the top, it'll do this thing where it, where, as you level your pickaxe, it shows you the zones where it's going to take more than one smack on the rock to hit them. Like, they actually did a little bit of forward thinking on some of this stuff. Ow. Ooh. I'll check that out later, then. Because right now I'm watching the stream on the thing, so I can keep... make sure everything stays up to date and not broken. Basically, I'll know when the stream breaks, too. Later, Doug. But yeah. Ooh. I'm getting into the cooler stuff now. There it is. Teleport pad. Found it. Need to get right over here. Definitely want whatever you are. Or Aronium. Get this. Oh. It's good stuff. Oh wait, now there's suddenly a teleport pod. Yay! Give me all that money. Give me a better pickaxe, just straight up. But yeah, this is gonna get pretty good here shortly, because if I'm not mistaken, I shouldn't be too far from getting the actual major upgrade. Because here shortly, I should be getting into... Ooh, yep, that looks like a room I can make use of. Yep, two. I'm gonna want to go in there, like, now. So I need to get over here to the warp pad. Empty my pouch and get in there. Yes! I've already got a teleporter! Yeah, now you can buy teleporters, which are really the only extra thing you're going to spend money on, besides, you know, this. But they only they cost pearls, so you don't got to worry too much. Now, the thing that makes this game a little bit on the interesting side... the thing that puts this game on the more interesting side is that it's actually, like... full-on, all resources are finite. Nothing comes back. Yeah. Need the speed to get there. And those are orbs. You need orbs. And now it looks like I get my first major upgrade. Whoosh! Steam jump! So now you know that door I couldn't get anything through earlier? I can now. And I drink water to do stuff like this. So now I have to worry about filling a water tank because it's basically now my mana bar. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, you can use it to break blocks too. Well, not just that, you can just jump into a water pool and absorb it. But this makes things so much better. Because now I don't gotta worry about not being able to climb back up. And now starts the fun of exploring. I say butter a lot. Butter. I just want butter. Butter on everything! Oh god, what's her name? Shit. Anytime I could remember. Paula Deen! Give me that butter, baby! She just fires the orbital butter death laser. Yeah, let me give you all my rocks. Oh god, pot pie sounds amazing. So like, you know, I've been eating those Marie Callender pot pies. Like, on lunch and stuff. Oh, they're huge, they're so good. They got too much salt in them though. I eat them anyway though. Doesn't matter. She still just wants all your butter. Bigger pouch! My storage unit is amazing now. Okay, so now that I've got this, I want to go back up to that one thing that I couldn't get earlier. My never-ending butter cutter. No, butter udder. God, that sounds disgusting. Her massive butter udders. She squeezes and just kills the world in a never-ending flood of saturated fat and high blood pressure. The horrors that we have seen. It just rhymes so well, though. Well, need water. God, my little robot drinks like a camel. Just... Okay, so these blue orbs that I'm getting are, again, another finite resource. They're used for getting special upgrades. So any chance you have to come across them, pick them up. You want them. Eh. No, the song you should be playing is the song from fucking Holes with the D-Temp boys. Okay, I need to go back up. I want whatever's in there. Well, you know what? Fuck that. Boom! Two things of bronzite. It's not too bad. Yeah, you're not the only one who can dig, too. Like, this little guy is clearing out all this space for me, really. He's also really, really strong, too. Oh yeah, that spike's there. Climb, 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 run! Oh, really? See what I mean when you'll just be sad about it later? I gotta run my butt all the way back up here to the teleporter. Yep, yep, yep. But yeah, I really do enjoy the PlayStation streaming services. I just wish I could change games without it canceling the stream. I think that's, like, only real major complaint I have about the whole thing. Well, I just got some money. Yeah, still not enough. I'll buy a teleporter and a coal lantern. Gonna do a straight line dig for right now. Sometimes it doesn't hurt to do the whole shortcut thing. In the case of those things, it will hurt very badly if you're not careful. Go. that. Up we go. Grab the thing I missed. Get back down here, and there we go. I'm not gonna lie, I need my buddy Trent here. It's so much easier to bounce commentary off of him. Oh, shit. Alright. I'm gonna come up here and put a teleporter. Go sell my shit. I got the deep tank and the plate armor. Well, fine. Pull my hand, why don't you? Okay, let's go back down. Dolomite. Oh god, please tell me you're still in the chat, James. That joke was just for you. Dolomite's like the... Dude, I just totally picked up Dolomite. The only thing that makes me sad about that is it was not a strong black ore. Look, spike trap. Goodbye, spike trap. Yeah, now we're getting to the point where I can't dig. Well, I don't think I can dig through this. I'll have to figure it out. Ah. Let's see. I can dig through that. More dolomite! Yep, we're getting to points where I can't dig through certain bits of rock. Speaking of putting clothes out of the dryer, I gotta do laundry tonight. Ah, laundry. Ooh, this looks like a cave of stuff. Give me your things. Water. Okay, so... probably gonna have to jump a lot. Oh, Lord. It's this. Okay. I can't remember if there's a trick to this or if I just have to knock it all down. Oh, I just had to knock it down. Well, here I am thinking about an answer to a puzzle that wasn't even a puzzle. Foul cavern, present me your booty! Bring forth the booty! Ugh. Looks like the cavern I need to be in, though, is like right there. Okay, so. Yeah, I don't want to be in here yet. I want to go sell my junk first. Maybe bring back another teleporter. Definitely gonna need another teleporter. Two, three, move. Yay. We'll just drink all the water. Good lord. Forget how much water you need at the beginning of the thing. Wonder, can I re-pick up my... No, I don't think I can. Shit. I love how it also automatically saves your game every time you enter the surface again. So, first of all, new pickaxe. More water. And a teleporter. I can't remember, actually. I know he gets something like it. Oop, just slide down. Ooh. Well, why not? Chocolatite. Back up, sell my shit. Oh yeah, water pressure is actually like a major part of some of the moves you do. Yep. Fast because fuck it. Because I'm Johnny Cage. I'm Super Mario. I'll be Luke Cage. Speaking of which, that new Mortal Kombat's pretty badass. Yup. Guess I gotta go down. Yeah, you'll have fun with that. Whee! Yep, still out here in Waycross. And I got a new digging instrument, the drill. I didn't even know we had a water scare. I know it's been pretty hot lately, but one good, like, day of rain would fix all that. Okay, I'm almost broken. This is not good. Oh, that's not Waycross. That's like some city out in, I think, either Minnesota, Wisconsin, or something. Like, I know it started with an M, but an M or a W. But what had happened was, like, they knew the water was undrinkable and, like, toxic as hell, and just told the people, "Nah, it's safe." Like, straight up ignored it and refused to actually fix any of it. So there's a lot of dead people. And there's still nothing, no one doing anything, to the point where, like, I think if Obama had it in his power, he'd put some people away for treason. Because, like, yeah, it's pretty nasty. Like, they were holding up straight up bottles of, like, just brown water. Huh. I don't know. We have, like, a house filter. Oh yeah, that wouldn't be surprising. That other guy here yet? No. Yeah, I don't know, I'm just trying to think, because I didn't hear nothing about the one in Brunswick, but then again, hadn't really paid attention to much of Brunswick news. But it wouldn't be surprising. Oh boy, here's where things get fun. So this is where everything starts getting a little iffier. That first area, all fun and games, but now we gotta start dealing with, like, TNT and shit like that. And what's left of the human race, too. Apparently, the humans became golem. Or golem, I mean. Except instead of a precious, they throw dynamite at you. Pinned him to the wall and killed him with a drill. Call me Big Daddy. That's possibly my favorite thing about this upgrade. I feel like a fucking Big Daddy. Out of water. Oh, shit, shit. Well, I need to go up and get a drink, actually. Now, you know how I have that, like, flame meter up in the corner, right? That's actually tied to the light that I emit while I'm running around. If I stay down here too long, that light goes away. Like, it doesn't do anything detrimental, I just can't see shit. Can't really buy anything because I need orbs, and I was an idiot and spent them all on stupid shit. Supposed to be a guy who appears now, so I can get things. Though, somehow or another, like, I look at the design of this game, I kind of think of, Machinarium. Like, that game comes to mind a lot when I look at this. There's gotta be some water around here somewhere. So, is it an infinite fuse? Like, okay. Ow. Oh well, thanks for the water. Kinda needed that. Ow. I wish you would let me steal the dynamite. Anyway, I'm low on water. I better conserve until needed. Finally. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Oh, goody. I needed a drink. Like, all the drink. Okay, this is going to become a thing. Also, the name on that bomb is Open Bra. Almost made it perfect, too. Poof. Oh boy, what did I get? I have the technology dynamite now. And tap. Yay, bombs. Bombs everywhere. I don't know, moonshine? You also gotta really enjoy the fact that their name is actually as enemies, they're called Shiners. Like, that's literally what happened to the human race. Yep. Yep, exactly. All of them. Underground hillbillies. Oh, look at all that money I got. And I got Biff, finally! Come here, Biff Tannen. Later there's gonna get a... Yeah. But I'm pretty well set now. I got really well... Oh, shit! So remind me not to press the triangle button. Ow. Much ouch. Very pain. Like, 5 orbs. Feels bad, man. Miss throwing dynamite. Really feels bad, man. Like, sitting there trying to use my drill, it's like, it's triangle! No. No, it's not. That is the James. Oh, I died. Yeah. Let's see if I can get back there. Relatively good time. Oh yeah, you can go right back to where you died and find your stuff. Yeah, this doesn't do the whole, this doesn't do the roguelike thing. I don't think I could handle this if it was a roguelike. Boop. Fucker. Oh. Oh. Poke. Poke. Jeez, did everything over here explode all of a sudden? Yeah, I'm gonna... I throw things too, jackass. It's gonna make me go back up for a teleport. Do I have a teleporter in inventory? Yes, I do. Well, that's good. Skin evaporating materials. You mean like fire? There's lots of fire and dynamite. Okay, we want to actually sell my gems first. All right, we want a definitely want a bigger pouch. Then I gotta start working on these guys. Actually, that would be horrifying if you think about it. Dynamite that has, like, just every horrible chemical in the world when it explodes. Shit detonates and, like, you get covered in spectracide. You gotta wonder the thought process of the guy who's throwing booze at people. When their entire thing is that they drink booze. Except it probably isn't booze, it's probably, like, lighter fluid. Actually, it's probably worse than lighter fluid. It probably actually is spectracide. I drink roach killer. It's good for you. Well, I can tell you there's no thought process. They don't have brains anymore. Yay, mushrooms! Boingy, boingy, boingy. Okay, dang. Here, here. There's a lot of natural pathway for there to be not so little here. Oh shit! I have to stop doing that. Really have to stop doing that. Oh no. It begins. Laughs. Oh shit. Okay, so just for you, James, I don't... Okay, so just for you, James, because I think you might get it, I just picked up Zoisite. Whoosh! Oh my god, don't even get me started on Ian's trap rooms. This is going to end the best of ways. Ah, fuck. Boing. Boing. Oh, well, that makes things simpler. As you can see, I'm heading towards Funland. Oh. I unlocked Thompson's water seal. Just what I need. Buy a couple more sticks of dynamite. So first of all, I'm gonna get is the dual tank. Pressurizer. Do me wonders. Repair and head my butt back out. Now I shouldn't use nearly as much water when I do stuff. There's an empty room over here. Nothing in it. But over here... Come on. Yeah, I didn't do anything. Nope, nope, not that. Funyuns would be great right about now, honestly. That dynamite's gonna fuck me up bad one of these days. Shit! Wasn't me this time! Shit! This is getting crazy! Ooh, I can throw things too! See, when you actually throw bombs, it works better. Now, what did we learn, class? Oh snap, I did not bring a teleporter with me. Speaking of tough hillbillies, well, let's get repaired. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and get one of these because I know I'll need it. Some more of that so I can blow myself up with it later. And, on we go. Oh, shit. Aim down, dang it. There. Alright, this time I swapped the weapon without blowing myself to shit. Ow. That's a lot of shiners down there. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and, or not that, go ahead and just do this before I really do a stupid. Wait, what? Oh, it's just pointing to the other entrance. Let's go ahead and up that pouch. Up that pickaxe. Let's get a repair, too. So I don't like just straight up Clark it. Okay. He's killing his own dudes. A hell of a dynamite toss, I tell you what. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dig, dig, dig. Yes! I better go heal. I had to do it. Howdy there, Cranky. Could you put my arm back on? Thank you. Let's go. I have such a horrible joke for that, and I don't want to say it on live stream. Trent would be so pissed if I... I gotta get Trent onto a live stream one day. Okay, so I just had Zoisite, now I just picked up Barrelum. Oh shit! That stuff is nasty. Fuck it. Dynamite. HP, thank you. And actual water. Refreshing. Grab these gems. Yeah, beryllium. Beryllium. It's like, I don't know if they're referencing, Sailor Moon, or if I'm just that big of a nerd. Jeez, with the explosions! Oh boy. think it's just time to leave. Yep, time to go. It's time to just head on back. Make sure not to fall in any acid. Or on spikes. Spikes are bad too. Yep. Yep. Huge tank and hard armor. I don't even know anymore. It's just at this point when I realize I might actually be a really big nerd. That's probably it. Oh, dancing sack of shit. It's like, that's already part of the canon, dude. Oh, I just destroyed my own teleporter. I am the fucking genius. I have to play smarter if I give myself no way out. God, I'm just the biggest fucking idiot. Yep, yep, the biggest idiot. I would say the biggest loser, but that show was bullshit. But then again, it didn't seem to take long to get where I needed to go. There, blow yourself to hell. Oh! Go, my minions! Huh. You know what? As minions, you guys suck. Boom. Well, I get my chance to go buy dynamite now. Or not. Whatever. I didn't need it. Again, ow. Well, that worked. Not a single one of them gave me health either. I hate these kind of puzzles. Tink. Possibly go wrong. Fall dampeners. That's what I got. What's that? You wanted a cool new weapon? You wanted a whole bunch of, abilities? No, no. You just get some fucking shocks. That's all. Granted, I now have cash coming out the shitter, but still. Well, at least the shocks will be useful. Ooh. That's enough to get some armor.
Wee.
Triangle jumping shit pisses me off sometimes. Oh, that's a wonderful sign of things. Yep. Ugh. Just gonna get all away from that shit. No idea there was another tube down there. That's what she said. Okay, first of all, I want my bombs back. It's the only ranged attack I got. Better armor. Jeez, do I need better armor. Now, if I come to this guy, I think I can improve it further. Hard armor. And I can get a new pickaxe, too. Yay. Did it again! Okay. Oh, Mac, where do we go? Thank you. Man follows, the slave obeys. I'm Big Daddy, blah 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 blah. Oh boy. Those guys just brought back a whole hell of a lot of really not so nice memories. Ow. And there we go. Oh my! I seem to have jumped into a very bad area. And I did it again! I don't think I brought a teleporter with me. That's not the right button. Quit pushing it. Button are gonna be very unhappy. I know, right? He detonated and I got a health and he dropped a health when he died. Can't do that, Dave. I have to blow up on you, Dave. Oh, more health. Just like ran up to me and just like, nah, fuck you, get the fuck down. Couldn't you have dropped health? Speaking of knowing the drill, if I can ever jump again. You cheating bitch! Shit. Oh, what did I get? Mineral detector. Shotgun? No. Ability to get back home at any time? No. A fucking radar? Yeah, that's what I needed. There's so much about this area I really just do not want. Well, all right then. No room. Just one teleporter, please. Some just blew itself to hell over here. Yeah, I didn't buy a teleporter. Oh, there's a teleporter. Fuck yeah! Wow. So I just got some cash money. Yep, the steam robots are freaking out because there's now electric robots. Oh shit. Now they're gonna have to have a fucking useless ass debate on whether or not it gets to use the bathroom or not. Drill, since I can't seem to use it like crazy. Ooh. Better hydraulics, I'll need that. Okay. Time to go to... back into here. Oh yeah, this is so much better. But I need to swap. Because idiot that I am didn't actually go and get water. Well, that works. Thank you. I hate these areas because all them things that are I'm avoiding pretty much. Are straight up made to kill me. Oh, that's water. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I ran out of water. No. Is there no one I can just go get a glass of water from anywhere? It'd be nice. Oh, no, 50% of my money. Well, fuck it. Back in I go. I'm glad I don't have to go far, though. It makes things way better. See robot, drill hole through robot. Oh boy, now here's where things get really freaky. These guys go up. Hmm. It's a sudden, very important question I have. How do I get out of here? Oh shit. I think I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up. Oh, I just had it too. Well, honestly, I think that's enough for tonight's stream. It's about 2 hours and 10 minutes of me absolutely screwing some stuff up. So to those of you who watch later, this has been Coffee Pot Coffee for One, and I'll catch you guys next time. Now where's that button that actually turns the stream off? There it is.